Hey guys, what's up? Now we're here at the White Collar Park because I've been locked out of the gym. Now today's the 7th day of the baby event. No baby bonuses. So I'm gonna swim the Pokestop and see what kind of event do you get. Lucky eggs, anything? Whoa! Is this a glitch? How many items is that? Oh, it's about 30 items! That is so unreal. It's so unreal, look. This is so unreal. Oh, it's not just anybody now. Just trying to get some candy to power up a bit more. I need some Snorlax candies to start powering up. He's pretty strong. What was I at? I'm in 9 gyms at the moment. I need to be in 10. So then I can run lucky for a weekend, but... Also, I need to get some items like these. Get up some lights a bit more. Potions are not really that useful, I just power up my... I just use them when I use the high school level, so I use up most of them. And I just crash the rest. Discard the potions. Discard 15. I used to have like 110 great boys, but now I don't get any at all. Like crazy, I've got 59 now. And just because I haven't even fixed a couple of like, yeah. So I think I should start with them. How are they on the gym, so yeah. My city fans have been knocked out. Oh, I know what's one. I don't know what's one. Now we're gonna race course is turn into an Eaton's Nest. I don't know, is it gonna be that excited? It's basically the nest there, but we just keep this, but I don't see any kids. I went past there. It's exciting, so yeah. We're gonna be battling this team down. We'll be a bit like that actually. We're actually gonna belt down a couple of levels. Yeah, belt down a couple of levels. We're not that high level. Well, I don't know who I can beat, but... No, I'll just beat. I just put myself in the gym. I'm gonna knock it down a little bit, maybe. So that means I'll try not to do it and stay in the gym for longer. And that's, this one's gonna be a short one. Because this is one of my first Pokemon. For the day. In the gallery. I caught a Pokemon in the house. Street runners 2,000 feet. Not bad. Got 3,100 starters. Not bad. Just for catching a Pokemon of the day, so definitely play Pokemon Go every single day. Easy starters. 700 starters a day. You're gonna get 100. That's 7 Pokemon. And this is like, this is 31 Pokemon. So yeah. Of course, they want Pokemon on the 7th day streak, so you gotta just keep playing and catch this Pokemon. I play every day, so. On the 7th day, so it'll be. Yeah. Bit of Pikachu Nest. Ring Hill Golf Club, I'm not sure if it's real. I went the other day, only once, and it was really. Yeah, this room's got Vaporeon on it. So, I'm gonna put the Vaporeon on. Let me drip. Maybe I'll try and knock the gym down a couple of levels. This way, this side's not wet. Nice. It's not that wet. So I'll be back on the gym down. Be back.
Thank you.
down. We'll just go build it one more time. Go build the dreadnought. Poison J-Mix is a prize, decent Pokemon. I'll keep it. Is there a Nyctibus nearby? This wasn't, I saw a Nyctibus here the other day, but it was one up there, but it wasn't here that high. I'm in the gym now. So if I want to find it back up, there's no way I win the gym. What's the chance of that hit me? Thunder Shock, Thunder Punch. A praise? Strong. This is not, at least it's not low kick, but Thunder Punch. Thunder Punch is a bit iffy about that. I know you can get tackle and. There's tackle. Tackle and dark pulse. Tackle and shadow ball. But you can get tackle and space ball. Let me look up the new concept for a Weezer. But tough. I'm 10 gems at the moment. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Looks like if you want to look at this, it's quite a bit. But I'm sorry about the short video. This is about 77 day of the daily bonus. Like 30 items. Thank you. nice enough candy. I'm not using this. Revives. We've got a couple of fucking to revive. I like to use Mac. Mac is on the hard fucking hit. So I just keep reviving them. Mac is pretty good. I like to. Because of my 10 gems. Super fucking. Pushing all these ones up. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Give me a like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed that quite a bit. I hope so. I'm going to show you, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out.